Hi, I have one tip for you. Never put any extra sugar in your Gatorade. It could turn out disastrous. Last year, on field day, we played our first game. I was confident and competitive. Our art teacher took over and she really wasn't paying any attention. Someone in my class drowned his Gatorade with extra sugar packets that you usually put in water. Smart, right? Then someone got dared to try it. Of course he took a sip. It was like a volcano was about to erupt. First he made a weird face, then he started holding his stomach, then he exploded. I ran away in disgust. He spit the dark orange Gatorade all over my friend. Her white field day shirt was now covered in Gatorade. She had to wear it all day long. It was hysterical. Everyone who walked by just stared at her shirt. It was the best field day ever, but not for her.